And the next one is titled, Don't Want to Get Your Animals Out of My Apartment? Pay $1,500. I, male 22, used to live with three other guys. One of them had a girlfriend who was over all the time. She cleaned and brought stuff, so it was cool for a while. Then she asked us if she could pet sit two newborn kittens for a week while her parents were out of town. I knew I was allergic to dogs, but I did not know that I was deathly allergic to cats. The cats get there and after a day I am an allergic mess. However, I agreed to them staying, there's not much she can do with them, so I put up with it for a week. A week goes by and the cats should be gone. I get home and they are still there. The girlfriend says,
oh, they're going to stay for another week.
On top of that, the girlfriend's boyfriend, my roommate, his mom has fallen and hurt her neck pretty bad and is in the hospital. So now he's watching his dog at our apartment. So I try to keep cool. Girl, the cats have to go. Sorry, the week is up. You just cannot keep them here. I told you I'm allergic and you don't pay rent, so get them out. As for my roommate, I told him that I am sorry about his mom, but that I cannot keep living with animals I am allergic to. No one asked me if the dog could come, and no one asked me if the cats could stay longer. I suggest maybe they keep the animals at his girlfriend's apartment, who lives a whole mile away.
You are so ridiculous, you are crazy. My mom is in the hospital, and you care about my dog being here,
says my roommate.
I cannot just bring these animals to my apartment, I have roommates.
Jesus, what are we? I storm out of the apartment and immediately head to the leasing office. I tell them that we have three animals in our apartment and that we have not paid the pet fee, 500.